In life, we either got a lot of money, but no time, or we got a lot of time, but no money.
But all you need for something great to happen is having a great idea. So I called my friend Leah asking if she was in for a hitchhiking trip, without knowing that this was the beginning of something unique.
Hast du nicht mal in einem 5-Sterne-Hotel gearbeitet?
So we decided to go on a trip from Istanbul to this hotel, with a few downsides. The hotel is 700 kilometers far away, on the other side of Turkey. We don't have so much time and even less money.
Get up, Junge!
Wir sind jetzt auf dem Weg nach...
Alter, hör doch auf!
Gäbse!
To hitchhike in Turkey, all you need is a marker, sunscreen, a scarf, something to cover your head, was noch? Ah ja, and a sign, which we don't have yet. Ah, and water! Water is very important because it's very, very hot. And a little bit of courage, maybe. At least you should forget about the street rules, because in Turkey everybody drives how they want.
Hast du noch irgendwelche Tipps?
Du brauchst coole Freunde wie
wer?
The cool thing about hitchhiking in Turkey is that Turkish people are extremely helpful and you never have to wait long until you get picked up. So getting stuck on the road is almost impossible. Say it.
Impossible.
Yeah. No matter where you are. We swim. Ah, and don't lose your hitchhiking partner on the way.
We made it.
And so far, 3 cars took us and now it's like 170 kilometers more to our end destination for today, to Afyonkarahisar. But it's already dark and we just hope that a direct car will take us. Yeah, that's an update for now. Bye!
What then happened was what I call the miracle of hitchhiking. A car stopped and was so kind to give us a lift all the way to Antalya.
Gibt es ja nicht.
Nicht.
Made it to AM.
You look like shit.
You look like a homeless people.
Really, really embarrassing. Let's try to get in.
Wenn es ab 6 ist, ist es nicht mehr so peinlich.
Ja, ab 6 oder 5.
Wenn es wieder hell wird.
Ja, ab 5.
Aber jetzt in Mitte in der Nacht ist es schon peinlich, da anzukommen.
Hallo, wir haben für morgen eine Reservierung.
People often ask me, why do you do that? Why hitchhiking if a bus is less than 20 bucks? Why taking a risk and trusting strangers on the way? But the real question is, why not? I don't say it's always safe, you should always use your senses, but if you trust yourself and the drivers, you'll make unforgettable memories.
Kartoffel for life. Ey, morgen werde ich so viele Kartoffeln fressen. Zum Frühstück, zum Mittagessen, zum Abendessen, 24/7. Essen.
The following 3 days consisted of eat, drink, sleep, repeat.
Alter, es war gerade die heftigste Rutsche überhaupt. Ich dachte, ich kack ab. Stop the multinational language in my channel. Everybody understands. So jetzt werden wir die langsamste Rutsche rutschen für Lea.
So that was our small trip to Antalya. We had super much fun in the 5-star hotel, getting all the drinks we want, getting wasted and drunk every night. Just kidding. Just kidding. Bye.